Siyakwamukela ku Together Beke Le Beke. Uhlelo la esihlanganisa khona nosomabhizinisi abancane, the informal traders and the side hustlers emphakathini wakho. Lonyaka odlulile kube unyaka onzima kakhulu kosomabhizinisi abancane ngoba bebebhekene nepandemic kanye nelooting. I am going on the road to witness their journey to rebuild and grow. As the saying goes, wathinta abafazi wathinta ibhokodo. Nizoyibonela ke ngale business esoyivakashela namhlanje. Mina igama lami uPhumeza Mdabe. Namhlanje ngise Pretoria CBD. I'm so excited. Ngizovakashela uSis Thulile, who owns a catering and ginger beer business.
Igama lami nguThulile Mbuyane. I'm the owner of Mama T's Beverages. I've been running the business since 2014. It's been 7 years now.
Mama T, angitshele, as a single mother or runner a business, ama challenges obhekana nawo yini?
As a single parent and entrepreneur, isikhathi sokuthi ngibe sekhaya and look after my son asikho, because I'm always on the street hustling and there's no one looking after my son at home.
In business lakho likwazi luku recover since ushaye pandemic?
Actually, we are still on that recovering phase. As we recover, abantu they are now financially wise. Here, like Kishida, but like it was an ekaftini. You know, ginger beer is a well-known drink to us when they're bamnyama. So instead of abantu bazozothenga, they prefer ukuthi bazenzele bona ama pandemic cimbi. So we are still on that recovering phase.
And then kule phase osukuyona manje udinga ini ukuthi ikusize ukuthi uqhubekele phambili nebusiness lakho?
A mentor, a financial advisor, umuntu ozokwazi ukukusiza ukuthi le mali uzoyisebenzisa kanjani in running your day-to-day business.
Ungathanda ukulibona kuphi business lakho in the next 5 years?
Ungathanda ukuzibona owning a big beverages factory, you know, supplying all the big retail stores like South Africa, you know, and employing our youth as well here.
Ungathanda ukuthini kubomama abama single parents abafuna ukuqala ama business?
I would like them, number one, to research the industry they want to go into and look at the times that we are in khona manje during the pandemic, because everything is now virtual, you know, and as well as, you know, to keep on going, you know, never losing hope, you know, babe na that one person who will always give them that strength to go on, like I myself have hope that way. You will conquer.
I am so inspired by your hustle, yaka Mama T. Ungakhohlwa ukuthi mawuse Pretoria CBD, noma uhamba ngemoto noma uhamba ngenyawo, ungene uzothola ifemere. Our featured small business owners receive financial support and mentorship from Nedbank and its partners. We look forward to seeing their businesses succeed as they rebuild and grow.